I always start painting birds with the beak and the eye. That's just the way I was taught. Some teachers start with the head, some teachers start with the body. You can really start wherever you like. Just do whatever seems to be the best for you. What's most comfortable? I haven't figured out yet which way I'm going with these birds either. So it doesn't really matter. Oh, okay, he's going looking down. So let's have a back here. I'm being very casual with this, and that's often the most successful when you don't pay too much attention with which way it's going. Got that branch going there. Well, I guess we could have another branch going here, but we need to think about the feet are going to be there, so I don't want to get in the way of the feet. So his feet are going to be about here, or he could be standing. Okay, let's have him stand like that. So